Hey, what's up, producers? Bruce here, and if you want a powerful sub for your next electronic music track, watch this video because today you are turning your bass line into a sub beast using the sub kick maker audio effect in Ableton Live. You probably already have a bass line that sounds like this. But see what happens with the sub kick maker audio effect. Now you can hear I have a powerful sub and a clear low end. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use this audio effect, and if you haven't subscribed yet, do it now, because in the next tutorials, you will learn how to EQ that sub and make it stand out with harmonic distortion and sidechain compression. First, create a simple bass line in Ableton Live. This will be the foundation for your sub. In this example, my track is in C and I only have two notes, A and D. In Machina, I'm using an EHD type of envelope with a short attack, short hold, and short decay. And in the Machina mixer, I'll set the volume at -18 dB. Now, let's move on to step two. Type in Subkick Maker and add this effect to the bassline channel. I'll set the tone to A, same as the lowest note of my bassline. But here, you need the LFO. Amount 100%, rate 1/4, phase 0, and offset around 230. Set the dry wet control at 100% and the gain at -15 dB. You can experiment with other controls, but keep in mind small tweaks go a long way with this audio effect. Now let's A/B. And there, you have it. You've just created a powerful sub in Ableton Live, perfect for your next techno tracks. And in the next videos, I will show you how to EQ, add harmonic distortion to enhance your low end, and use sidechain compression.